what we're doing right now is we're doing a remote tune. So we're here at Nelson Racing Engines, and our customer is in Florida in the swamps with a bunch of gators on an airboat, twin turbo 632 airboat with 2300 horsepower. And he has lost his file, so we are starting from scratch, tuning, remote tuning his boat live while he is in the boat. We've taken control of his computer, and we're adjusting all the fuel and ignition and everything in the boat while he's running. And so far we've been successful. We just tuned it at around 10 pounds of boost, and now we're going to go ahead and turn up the boost and keep turning up the boost and make sure that, you know, it's tuned and ready to go for him. And that is one really neat feature for the customers, is I'm able to actually tune the customer's boat without him doing anything other than driving it. Okay, this should be a lot better.
Okay, you ready?
So how'd you like that?
I like that.
I figured you would.
I kicked you hard by just smoking. That was badass, and I'm not joking.
Oh, my God. All right, you want to put more boost in it, or you want to do it again?
You want to do it again real quick?
Yeah, one more time. All right, Nevin, so what did you think?
Awesome. Awesome.